Hello, girl bosses. It's Rashemi here again. I want to thank you all. We just hit a major milestone. We just got 50 subscribers. Thank you, girl bosses. Thank you, Alpha team. You can see I'm wearing red. Happy Vows Day, my sisters. Today, we're going to be talking about if it is necessary to get a guy a Vows Day gift. Yes, we're going to be talking about if it's necessary to get them boys Vows Day gifts. Okay, I know this is going to be a very controversial topic, but yay, sisters, we know how we're doing here. We'll keep it real 100. So, is it necessary to get a guy a Vows Day gift? I'm going to start off by saying Vows Day is a celebration of love and it's traditionally for women. Yes, it's a women's celebration. It's dedicated to the ladies. Celebrate love for them and not for the guys. Yes, I said it here.